Now, just remember, Christy. Look, if you have any problems tonight, tag myself or Tajiri and we'll take care of it for you, okay?
You got that? You feel ready for this?
Yes, yes. Good. In fact, I've been working on my kicks all week.
Oh.
Want to see?
No, we blew. No. I'll trust they'll be fine, dear. Come on, Tajiri. Come on, let's go.
All right, are you ready? The World Tag Team Champions, along with this month's Playboy cover girl, Christy Hemme, in six-person tag team action, they are, and it's next! For both buddies, right?
Yeah.
He even let me do a little stint as a Playboy photographer myself. And now tonight, I've got some exclusive pictures from this month's issue of Playboy magazine. There she is, Christy Hemme on the cover. That's right. Check it out. There's Christy on the inside. And of course, we had to strategically place some little ribbons so that we could stay on the air live here tonight. But believe me, the ribbons come unwrapped in this month's issue of Playboy magazine. Check her out there. Is she hot or not?
Oh, very classy, no doubt about that.
Wow.
That's on newsstands everywhere. And a glamorous young woman who's being trained.
No ribbons in the magazine.
I know.
Woo-hoo.
I hate ribbons.
Introducing her tag team partner, the World Tag Team Champion, Tajiri and William Regal.
William Regal and Tajiri, the World Tag Team Champions, who have been mentoring, I would assume you could say, Christy, but Christy's trainer is Lita, and Lita will be in Christy's corner when Christy challenges Trish Stratus for the women's title at WrestleMania 21.
Well, I love Christy's kick. I'm a way rigged man, but I defeat.
And making their way to the ring, the team of Molly Holly, Sudden Dean, and Maven.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this will be a six-person mixed tag team match. As you see Maven, Molly Holly, and Simon Dean making their way to the ring. And I know that Christy has been training with Trish, or with Lita, or Trish, virtually every day. And I'll tell you something, with Lita in Christy's corner at WrestleMania.
Understand that,
but we didn't expect to see Trish here tonight. And
but you gotta admit, it's a sort of a pleasant surprise. Boy, I don't know, who looks hotter, JR? I like black, I like pink, I like Lita.
Well, Trish gonna get a closer look at her adversary in 13 days at WrestleMania 21. And to say that Trish is has a passing interest in this match would be a fallacy. As Simon Dean and William Regal started out here.
I'm sure that Trish, like me, is going to keep her eyes on Christy at all times during this match.
Regal and Tajiri, very successful World Tag Team Champions. From face lock for a moment, back into that side headlock. Regal is a southpaw. We're strengthening his left arm.
Well, you talk about successful.
There's a cover.
I understand that this month's issue of Playboy with Christy Hemme on the cover and inside is very, very successful, JR. And if she can wrestle just, I mean, half as good as that pictorial looks, she's going to be a winner at WrestleMania.
I tell you what, from what I understand, nice drop toe, good teamwork there.
Look out.
By the World Tag Team Champions. And to Jerry, that baseball slide. And, Maven coming in.
Wow.
Unadvised and ill-informed. Got a double chop there. I know Christy is working very diligently. As hard as I can. The Maven on the outside. Referee Jack Doan didn't see Maven's interference. It may cost the match in a near fall by Simon Dean on Tajiri.
I know you want to talk about Christy's wrestling ability, but I want to talk about those photographs. Matter of fact, I asked Christy earlier if she wanted to play photography. That's where she and I go in the dark room and see what develops.
And they're very classy. They're very classy.
I know they are. They're great.
Very glamorous photographs. Well, you're so... amazingly glamorous young lady and a great spirit. She really pays attention and as is Maven right now.
Oh, she's a free spirit, all right.
There's nothing wrong with her.
You think she's going to be a natural in the wrestling ring? Certainly all natural in the magazine.
Indeed she was. Okay, let's talk about the match. How about that? Nice.
Better idea. You talk about the match, I'll talk about Christy. Hey, look at this exercise.
Well, maybe
Simon got everybody exercising.
And the cover, some wasted time there by Simon Dean, and the jury able to kick out at one. Maybe Simon Dean's got Maven on the Simon system. Still come, ladies and gentlemen, pick your poison. So aptly named, the number one contender for the world title, Batista. His opponent selected by the world champion, Triple H. Tonight, Batista meets Kane. One-on-one live here on Monday Night Raw. And Jerry trying to fight in the corner to make a tag.
Oh,
and a cheek shot by Simon Dean.
Don't hit Christy.
And Jerry, spinning heel kick, knocking down the fitness guru, Simon Dean. Christy's somewhat unique ring attire.
Oh, I love that ring attire. I like pink. I can't wait to see Christy get in there. She's going to tag. There's a tag.
Yes. Now Molly must come in and mix
that. Oh, let's see what you know now, Christy.
Molly, a veteran, former women's champion. And
watch out for Trish, but don't turn your back on Molly.
That's an experience right there. Trish, a taunting.
Lita, you should have taught Christy better than that.
The learning process is still ongoing. And Trish taunting Christy. And when Christy took her eye off her opponent, she learned a valuable lesson there.
Oh, the kick. There's one of those kicks. That's a Jerry has been teaching. Oh, man.
Lederman working in those martial arts kick with Christy. And Christy again trying to knot up that thigh muscle of Molly.
Oh, and there's that kick roll.
Knee to the midsection by Molly Holly, former women's champion. As Christy went sailing into the turnbuckle.
Oh, I'll tell you, I love Pink Day.
Look at this. Sunset flip. Simon Dean.
Oh,
Regal with a brutal knee right to the temple of Simon Dean. That running knee.
And in the meantime,
Tajiri.
Look out, Maven.
Baseball sliding Maven. And Molly down and Christy, the two legal competitors here.
Uh-oh, I wonder if Christy's ever been slammed before.
Wow. Hard slam. A hard slam.
You better get used to that, Christy. You're going to get a lot of that at WrestleMania from Trish.
And Molly may be moments away here. Going to the top, putting Chris on the Molly go round.
Yes.
Christy dodges the Molly go round.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. It's a dead
twist of fate.
Christy Hemme
with a twist of fate.
She got her.
And Christy has beat Molly Holly.
Here are your winners, Christy Hemme.
And I guarantee you that's the last thing that Chris thought she was going to see here. Was Christy Hemme beating Molly Holly, no questions asked.
Oh, that is not going to set well with the women's champion. With a look on Trish's face.
13 days from now, Christy with Lita in her corner will challenge that young woman for the women's title.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. Lita has been an excellent teacher. Whoa, I love that shot of the twist of fate, and so did Lita.
Anything can happen at WrestleMania. Will Lita be the difference? Will Lita's teachings be the difference? One thing for sure, Trish knows, she's got a fight on her hands at WrestleMania 21.
Wow. Wow.
The World Heavyweight Champion is coming out here. The World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H King, on his way out here to talk. He's got something to say.
Well, I'm going to be listening, but you think Batista's going to be listening? He's here tonight, you know.